three problems on multiplying decimals. Here we go. First step, you multiply the numbers. Don't worry about the decimal. So I do 34 times 3. I don't worry about the decimal. 3 times 4 is 12. 3 times 3 is 9 plus 1 is 10. Then I move the decimal, the number of numbers to the right of the decimal. So there's 1, 2 to the right in the original problem. So I start at the right and I go left, 1, 2. So my answer is 1.02. Number 2, 4 times 4 is 16. I move the decimal once because there's nothing to the right over here. So I go 1 over and it's 1.6. This one, I do. Don't worry about these zeros right now when you're multiplying. You just do 2 times 11 and you get 22. And then you move the decimal 1, 2, 3, 4 places. Because there's 1, 2, 3, 4. So I move it 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put a decimal and zeros go in here. So it's 0.0022. And there's your answer.